Today I'm going to show you how to make zucchini. First, shred zucchini. Second, add sugar. Put 4 eggs inside. Add baking soda and baking powder and cinnamon. After that, drop your spoon inside. Then mix it up. There we go. Now we inputted the metal spoon. Then you will add a grape. Then put it in a mold. Put it inside the oven. And then you will have a beautiful zucchini cake. Insert it into the molds. Then take it out and you have some delicious zucchini bread.